her new power ballad right there on the 50-yard line. Jan Snyder gives us a look at what went into pulling off this event and how Reba set her sights on reaching millions as well as raising millions.
We need a tech crew to clear the field and line up in the tunnel.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
They say it's always bigger in Texas. And Reba, along with about 700 others, set out to prove that a huge wave of generosity could emanate from Texas Stadium and perhaps blanket the nation.
This halftime performance will be very thrilling, very emotional.
The event is inspired by the title of a specially chosen song called What If.
Such a special song that I'm singing to kick off the kettle drive for the Salvation Army. I think I'm going to be so moved. It's going to be hard to sing. It's going to be a very touching moment. Don't even think about the hundreds of millions of people that's going to be watching it all over the world.
Center that presentation stage on the 50.
For the Salvation Army, visibility is the key.
Good job, ladies. It's been a long day and you're doing great.
Such a huge field and it's such a huge stadium. There needs to be a lot going on. And it's like I've always said on my stage, I don't care if who they're looking at on stage, just so long as they're looking at the stage. So we're going to have plenty to be going on down there.
Reba's Texas troops consist of cheerleaders, children, dancers, and hundreds of choir members. And as part of the push, Reba, Dallas Cowboys owner Jerry Jones, and Salvation Army Commissioner Robert Watson participated in satellite interviews across the country.
He knows no season, and the Salvation Army is always there on hand to give a helping hand.
This effort is intended to pay off, and not in a small way either.
I hope we double the record of last year. I hope that we double what the Salvation Army raised during Christmas time from Thanksgiving to the end of the year. I hope we double that. When I travel city to city, I see homeless people and I say, what can I do to help? I have found the kettle to put the money in because that money goes and helps the homeless. It goes and helps the needy. The Salvation Army is wonderful.
That was something. Yeah. Belting out a song like that apparently forces you to loosen your own belt. It took over 500 pizzas to feed all the folks who were helping Reba there.
But are you kidding me? 500? That's
pizzas.
A lot of pizza.
You betcha.
And by the way, that other little thing that happened on the field, you know, the football game?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, was won by the Tennessee Oilers, mm-hmm. We are proud to say, 27 to 14.